14. What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful? Checks and balances. Separation of powers, powers. 14. What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful? Checks and balances. Separation of powers.